Stenka. Katie Story gets the jump. Katie Field gets into the slot as Simmons comes across. Oh! They saw themselves out. It is Story leads. Abby Meehan, it's the girls 1-2 at the moment. Alex Sweeney settles into third. Nick doing a great job back there in fourth place, but here comes Sweeney. Sweeps down underneath the Harbour City Harley Davidson, number 2 of Abby Meehan, and puts the Centenary towing number 08 up in the second spot behind Katie Story. Great battle back here between Keeley and Smithwick, Schnabel and Simmons. The sun streaming into the driver's face down the back chute. Schnabel and Smithwick swapping paint as they come through two, but it is all Katie Story at the moment. Sweeps down through 3 and 4 and across the strike one more time. Sweeney casting a shadow on the bumper bar. Meehan doing a great job back down in third spot. Still the battle for fourth and fifth. Here comes Schnabel. Gets up underneath young Nick. Gets the job done, the two rear-wheel drive cars. Story doing a great job at the moment out front. She leads Alex Sweeney. Meehan, Schnabel, Keeley, Smithwick, Simmons, and Field. Oh, Sweeney has a go underneath Story. Can't get it done that time. Has another go. Bangs paint as they come through two. Sweeney right up on the bank. Story from the top of the green. She will fire the number 42 down the back straight. Checkered flag at the ready. Story gets the win over Sweeney. Gonna get a start. Yes, they are. Oh, Jack Cameron did a great job. He waited for high gear to just pull up beside him. And they go to green. Hallelujah, Tommy Muir. He's here to fight for tonight. He's up in the fourth spot. Last night, just getting a handle on that car. But it is Jack Cameron across the stripe. The Cass girl, Dakota Laverty, she settles into second, Michael Larson. But Rock Hampton, he has put another win on the board. Put your hands together for him. Jack Cameron flies well away. Smithwick gets the jump. It's a battle of the rear wheel drives down the back chute and into 1-2 for the first time. Smithwick leads in front of the Harrison. Oh, Harvey Meehan, right up underneath Michael Larson. She is on a charge. He balks her. Meehan gets the jump. How she'll get Schnabel all the way through. Meehan up the second. Smithwick leads. Schnabel, Larson and Lally. The battle for third, fourth and fifth. Oh, almost three wide. The juniors turning it on. Smithwick goes right outside of Heike. Four wide. Gets into the side of Schnabel, bounces himself out of it. There's Smithwick from Meehan. She is on the charge. Schnabel, Lally. Kaelin Field in the top five. Lally goes high on Schnabel. Can't get it done. Bo Smithwick leads the way. Here comes Lally on the high side of Schnabel. Swings around the outside. Schnabel says you're going to have to do better than that. There goes three wide. Smithwick, the battle between the girls. It's Lally on the high side. Meehan on the inside. Lally moves to second. Sweeney pushing Muir down the back straight. They sort themselves out. Gets down underneath Muir. Can't get the pass done. Muir says, you're going to have to do better than that, Sweeney. Braith Hogan leads it across the stripe for the first time. Here comes Jack Cameron on the charge on the outside. Hogan leads Muir. Jack Cameron now up in the third, 24th. Story up in the top five. Cameron puts a move on Muir. Braith Hogan leads this one, but he's only got about two car lengths at the moment over Jack Cameron. Yeah. on for second, and Alex Sweeney gets on for third, puts it as a go for Rockhampton. Oh, what a great drive, right down to the line. Jack Cameron threw everything he had at her. Just bided his time, showed that experience. Brian East, that is why it is one of the best classes in Australia.
You would not believe the margin of victory. 0.040 of a second.
Somebody blinked.
Yep.
She drops the flag off, here she comes, she'll pick it up. A very happy dad there through turns one and two. As she comes down in front of the bar, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for her. Oh, the girls get a win. How sweet it is.
You're down in the 17-4s too.
Come on, everybody around there in the turns three and four in that little grandstand. Show your appreciation.
I'd be looking into that.